In Hourglass, privileges control who can receive various assignments. These include meeting parts, audio, video, and attendant assignments, public witnessing, cleaning, and more. There are two ways to assign privileges. The first is by clicking the Privileges button when viewing an individual publisher. This might be used if a new publisher moves into the congregation or someone joins the Life and Ministry School. Let's look at Sally Newpub, who just moved into the congregation. You can see by clicking on Privileges all of the available privileges that she can be assigned. Clicking on Autofill assigns a default set of privileges based on what is known about the publisher. If we click it, then in the case of this sister, she would receive all the relevant privileges as a student in the Life and Ministry School. You can also control autofill preferences here, such as whether autofilling the midweek meeting schedule would create assignments for this person. Once you're done, just click Save. But what if you have a number of privileges for different publishers that you need to change all at once, or you want to see all the privileges in the entire congregation? In that case, go to the Scheduling menu and click on Privileges. Then you'll see a matrix, all of the publishers in the congregation, and all of the possible privileges that can be assigned. As you make changes, you'll see that they're highlighted. And once you're all done, you can click on Save. You can also download a CSV file of all the privileges in the congregation by clicking the Download button.